So I'm here in Lighthouse Park. Apparently there's been a bear sighting, so and I'm off the main trail, so I gotta keep my eyes open, you know, make a bit of noise, I guess. Rah! You know what I'm saying? And yeah, so I'm headed down this way. I don't even know if it's the right direction. I'm trying to find the cove where they set up the Highlines. So you'll see it's downhill. All right, so it looks like I'm taking the roundabout way to get to the spot. I went down, I kept going, and I ended up at the lighthouse. So now I'm coming back up along the coast. I think the next bend will be the cove where the Highlines will go. Up that way. All right, let's go. Just off the trail, they said there were some trees that have fallen down. This looks like it. Well, not trees that have fallen down, but well, maybe. But maybe they even cut them just to block the way. Who knows? Yeah, they probably fell down. Whatever. Let's go. Nice. Yeah, man.
Yeah.
You.
It's a great farm.
Go up, go up, go up! Woo! You got this! What's gonna happen? Go, 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 go!
All right, so we're back here at the Lighthouse. Just heading down to the cove. I'm here, it's about 11 o'clock. The rest of the guys should be here around, around 12:15, 12:30, and 1 o'clock. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a little snooze, and then I'm gonna stretch, and then yeah, I'll be ready to help rig the lines and get to slacking. Slack, slack, slack attack. All right, see you on the cove.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jason.
I wasn't watching.
It's okay, I got it.
Nice.
Do it again, I didn't see it. I got all uppity and said, well, you guys have to bring in toilets and do more like site management and stuff, and get real insurance and stop setting things on fire. Woo!
It's spinning like this.
Yeah.
So he's not facing the way he's spinning or facing away from the way he's spinning.
Is that the trick?
You just like raise your knees and your arms and you got it bouncing.
Oh, just above.
Oh!
Yeah!
Woo!
There was a line that was like above head height,
mm-hmm.
really tight, and then you'd pull it down and be, you know.
It's my last night here in Kitsilano. It's about just after 5 in the morning. Had a wicked, beautiful night's sleep. Yesterday we were down at the lighthouse, did some highline in there, and that was very successful. Getting some steps on the line, feeling good, taking some whips. Yeah, it was really good. So yeah. Here we got it behind me. There's the, West Van on the other side. The Burrard Street Bridge is over there somewhere. And then you got downtown over there, downtown Vancouver. Yeah, just packing up. The hammock tent is over here. Just have to roll it up and we're ready to go. Yeah. So, that's how you do it here on the West Coast. Yeah. Yeah, no need for fancy hotels when you have the most scenic beaches and an awesome sleeping space right here. So yeah, just gonna head down to Starbucks, or up to Starbucks, do my morning ritual there, brush my teeth, wash my face. When it gets a little warmer out, I'll head down to Kitsilano Beach or Jericho Beach or something, take a shower outside. They have showers all along the beach, it's beautiful. And then And then, yeah, I'll probably go down, I don't know, Acadia Beach or Wreck Beach. And, yeah, work on that all around town. You know what I'm talking about? For the last day, just going to be a chill day. Haven't had tons of chill days, but I've had a few. And, yeah, it's been good. Gonna miss this place right here. Right here. This little spot right here. This is like my go-to spot while I'm here. Been camping a few other places, but this one here is like guaranteed, you know? There's always room at my little spot here. You know, it's never been fully booked. Never been fully booked. Well, there was the coyote that was here, but he took off when he saw me coming. Oh, something's up in the tree. What is it? Let's take a look. Not sure what it was, but something small, maybe like some kind of chipmunk or something. All right, one last look around at the Kennel Trans Airbnb. There you go, there's the spot right there where the hammock tent was. There's a tree. And there's a tree. It's about 17 feet apart. So you could plan for a nice stay right there.